Okay.
No, you go first.
What made her choose Scotland? I don't know. She wanted to study, so she got a few offers and she chose Scotland.
Do you think it's better to study in the United
States? No, I
don't have that much of experience studying English, so I wouldn't know. Obviously, here is more. Education. So the universities are the no tuition fees, they are for free. But they're very, the places are very limited, so one every five or six would apply and get to study.
It was so hard to learn, and I missed out the grants in this country.
I did when I was. I took my exams as well. I didn't get through to university, but it was like what the system says is what we have here with polytechnics and universities. So I got into a polytechnic in Greece, but not into a university. So I only stayed for 6 months and then said, I'd rather come here to study.
But about 6 months?
It's not the Swansea College, it's a different one. I think there's the one who's studying computers.
There's two of them, one day from
four. And the very desirable. Three. So my next two dice rolls are going to be 2 and 1.
Computer programming?
One of these two.
My grandpa lives about 2 miles away from the city, which is access.
Right.
So he has to come to pick him up, take him to the start. He's going up to the evening. But it's only now.
Yeah, it's
not like it's only now.
I used to work in the port of Athens.
She's right, so we have.
Yes, I would not have been there for a long time. Yeah, I used to live there, I had a small sea by bus.
Did you find it easy to your accommodation at Swansea?
No.
What did you do?
Well, it's first, what happened was, I used to live in Bersgrove.
That's okay.
Yeah, when I found that fairly easily because it was private.
So
yeah,
and then
again, the one I'm living now is also private.
Yeah.
I just asked an advertisement on the paper about, but it's a very small place. It's in the marine area, but it's just a small room with a little bit of kitchen and a very small. For me, it's fine, but for what? Other people who saw it, they didn't like it. Too small, he doesn't directly see the street. It sees the back of the building. You mean back to Greece or back there? I don't know, I've decided yet, because things are changing with life is getting more expensive, the areas are very crowded where we are at the moment, you know, my father, because I don't live in the house I used to live, it was with the city centre, it's very open, it's got a big park in front of it, so it was very good, but now we rented that one out, that apartment, because nobody lives there, and my father got me a little apartment, but he's also renting it out. So the only place I can stay now is in the suburbs where he has his own apartment. He doesn't normally live there.
Did you
pass away? My mom is dead, this past summer.
Unfortunately. But isn't that protected?
56, I think. His name would be like
that. Yes, it is. Oh, it's a one, so you still got it.
So I need to actually move.
Yeah, she was young and her father was also young.
This one?
And I know two.
Two parts of the 66.
Hmm?
Your dad's in the 66.
That one.
Yeah. Oh, he's 70.
I'm just thinking
about he's 70 now.
My mum is 65.
What's mine?
65 years she has.
Yeah, he...
Oh, so what
I've got to move forward.
He's
have to move forward.
But you haven't landed on this yet. You haven't landed on this place, you can't fall.
So what they do?
Yes, that's.
When I go there, I have to live with my father, because it's not, they don't have any. They have a grandmother there.
Okay,
you go forward. Because she's alone, she has nobody left. And she used to live in Port on her own. She had to do all the chores for herself. She's 97 years old.
Okay.
So they brought her over to live with them. But she's a very good help. But she occupies the room that I have for guests at the moment. So I have to live in an apartment. So to see my father and the family, I have to travel from the city center. It takes two buses, an hour and a half. Yeah, so that's why at the moment it's not. I prefer to live here because I'm more comfortable here. You see that? It's also that I don't like the apartment, the area. My father has the apartment, he doesn't visit himself either. It's very crowded. Yeah, it is nice. It's nicer than the apartment my father has increased at the moment, so. Because it's very crowded, it's on a hill.
It's harder to get to the afterlife, you know?
Further off from the city centre.
Especially because you're going to have to do this.
It's not very familiar to me, because I'm used to. Yeah.
two. Oh, because you do this one, just spot.
Yeah, because it was a call center, and they want for people to work all the time.
That makes life fun.
They wanted us to work in, not Christmas, but you know, full time until the see, but then they thought that
that's going to be much good, because we're going to have to move fine.
Yeah, it's a different environment. It's very relaxed.
Let's
other places like call centers, they want to monitor you all the time. I was in a pretty tower by the Senet.
Six.
Yeah, it's opposite Senet, which is a big building you can see it very well. You can see it from anywhere as well. So that's the big building. Yeah. Oh, they made everybody go down there, and the department to India. Yeah, it was closed, so
what
was I had to do.
Then
at the beginning they said that our jobs were safe, but
it's a real blocking thing.
Yeah. There are lots of call centers there. The opposite Alexander House is the conduit, the conduit one. That's what. I know. I went to that one. I stayed for like a couple of weeks, and I left. Not what I was used to. Yeah.
Well.
Oh, I've only one sentence.
It's very easy to get to